Hi! If you just switched to Yoast SEO from another SEO plugin, welcome! It's great to have you on board. We'll have some lovely times. But let's get straight to the point. If you used another SEO plugin, you may be worried that you will lose some valuable data, like your key phrases, SEO titles, and meta descriptions. I have some great news for you. You can easily import all of that with Yoast SEO. If you already installed Yoast SEO, you probably also deactivated the other SEO plugin you used. If you did not, I recommend you to do it. And a quick note in case you may be wondering, even if you deleted the plugin, Yoast SEO would be able to retrieve the data. Okay, now what should you do? Once you installed Yoast SEO, you'll see a new SEO menu item in the admin menu. Click on it to expand it. Then, once the menu expands, click on the tool menu item. Now we are in the tool screen, and here I need to click on the import and export link. Again, that takes me to a different screen with some tabs. In this case, I need to click the import from other SEO plugins tab. Yoast SEO automatically recognizes the plugin you used, so you should be able to see these options. Conveniently, you will see the steps you need to take described on the screen. Let's see. The first says to make a backup of your database. I will skip that because each case is different. If you're not sure how backups work, we linked an article to help you. Once you backed everything up, you can go to step 2 and import the data from the SEO plugin to Yoast SEO. Just click on the import button and pay attention to the top of the screen. You should see a notification there informing you that the import was successful. Here it is. Great. What do I need to do next? To be extra careful and to make sure that everything works well, we advise you to go and check if all your posts contain the data they need to contain. Let's go to the post screen and click on a post. Let's see, here I have my key phrase, my title, and a meta description I had before. Perfect. It looks like everything is in its place. Let's go back to the import screen to see what I need to do next. Ah, yes. I need to check if all the website settings are correct with the configuration wizard. The wizard covers things like the type of site you have, whether you want your site to be indexed, choose the default appearance of your site name in the search results, etc. To access the configuration wizard, go to SEO, General, Dashboard. On the dashboard, there's a link to the configuration wizard. Once you click on it, you will see that the steps are self-explanatory. If you need help, we have a separate video that goes into the configuration wizard settings. Finally, once you made sure everything is clear and working well, you can go back to the import tool and clear the previous plugin data. Just click the Clean button. And that's it. Now you can go ahead and use Yoast SEO and all its awesome features. Have fun!